doing the Coach Trippi Lunch Club today. Meeting with some friends at Yellow Doggies here in Gotha, Florida. This place is really great. We're going to be inside soon. We'll be chatting, going over what we ordered and having some fun today. Talk to you soon.
Coach Trippi, Michelle's here.
Hey.
And we're wondering when Timo's coming with his truck. When is he... Where are these guys? Come on, 11 o'clock. The school bus. Whoa, wait, who's that? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, arriving in a golf cart. Timo and Coach Trippi.
That's my boy. Copper.
And Copper. Copper looks like he's having the best time. Copper, will you drool on Jeff? Coach Trippi? Awesome. That's a take.
We can do ahi tuna.
Tuna's good.
They're all out of salmon.
We have one salmon.
And they have one salmon left. Thank you, sir, because he's filming me.
Thank you.
Almost had to go to the pulled pork.
And you know what? Just because it's Coach Trippi, I want to start the pasta.
This is Coach Trippi. We're here at Yellow Dog Eats.
With Cook Copper.
With Copper.
Hi, handsome.
And Michelle, Timo, here at Yellow Dogs, and Copper.
Onions off of this.
Sure, just destroy the chef's. Just destroy the chef's creation. Here, we're here at Yellow Dog Eats with Coach Trippi and Michelle. Timo always comes in a little different than everybody else.
Yeah. Well, there's a new piece of bread for you, and then they gave Copper a piece of bread too. There you go.
What is your sandwich right here?
That is the blue suede shoes.
Blue suede shoes with some coleslaw. And Michelle, what did you get?
I got the fire pig with sriracha.
With sriracha. Very nice. Good deal.
But I got the vegetarian option. I added salmon, making a pescatarian.
Jeff, we go to a pulled pork house. Of course, he gets the salmon.
That's the whole Coach Trippi persona.
And I got a, this is nothing in reference to me or in any kind of way, but the name of this one is called the White Trash. And it's coleslaw and pulled pork with their golden barbecue and bacon. It looks great on some kind of Texas toasty kind of bread.
Is that vegan, Chef Tom?
This is. It's a plant-based pig. They only fed it vegetables the entire time it lived. And I got a tomato cucumber salad. So we're going to get started. We'll come right back. Enjoy. Copper's eating his bread, or did he already go down
yet.
The tubes?
No, he brought you new pieces. Right.
So she calls me. She says, why don't you go ahead? I found some ribs in the freezer. Make the ribs. I go, well, it's just one rack. It's not going to be enough for the four of us, really, just to eat a whole dinner. She says, well, why don't you make the Chicago dogs and some your steak fries? And she doesn't really understand the process. You know, it's 7 o'clock at night, and I do a double fry. I soak the fries. I've got to tell you, I kind of went. I think it's going to be an acceptable change on my Chicago dog, although Chicagoans are pretty, you got to be absolute in Chicago. You put ketchup on, you're getting thrown out of the building. Jardiniere has just cured so beautifully, this batch. I have the sport peppers, so my one son had sport peppers, because that's what traditionally goes on it. But I did the jardiniere over the top, similar taste. Oh man, just delicious.
What's that on your dogs?
I don't like mayonnaise or ketchup, but if you really need it on there, make a slaw and put the mayonnaise and ketchup into the slaw, a little hot sauce,
yeah.
And then you're getting all that stuff on there without actually...
Special sauce.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
What about your Chicago dog that you decided to change up a little with the jardiniere?
It was delicious. It's not the same as your turkey dog or your vegan dogs.
But the jardiniere would go good on any of those.
They would.
Salmon dogs.
So Jeff, our Coach Trippi, tell us about the Coach Trippi website.
Well, you know, it's all about healthy living, about you finding your own path and sharing it with one another. You know, there's all kinds of
diets out there. There's all kind of predators out there telling you about diets. But the truth is, you got to find your own path. You've got to find your own way. You've got to find what you like, because it's easy enough to lose 60 pounds and gain it all back after you lose interest in the approach you've taken. So you've got, and that's what this is all about. I'm sitting here with some great friends and having a great time and eating a healthy meal, and they're indulging in some of the other stuff they have to offer. But I chose salmon.
We're having fun over here.
Picking on me, which is always fun.
What was in your salmon? It looked like you had rice in there somewhere.
There was some rice. There was some red onions, which I shared with my dear friend. And there was salmon, a salmon filet glazed with something. It was really delicious. I'm not as much a foodie as my chef Tom friend or my good friend Timo.
Yeah.
But it was a really good glaze. And it was really great. And then I had a light beer. I'm not exactly sure the name of it either.
Stella.
Is that light? No, it's not light, maybe. Maybe I picked the wrong choice for the beer.
Light color.
And it was a great lunch today. And Copper was here with us today. Say hi, Copper.
He's so handsome.
You want him to say hi.
And this is a great restaurant here in Gotha, Florida. Who ever heard of Gotha, Florida? And my good friend lives in Gotha.
It's like the only thing here.
Named after the town of Gotha in Germany. Established in 1865 by H.A. Hempel, who invented a piece of the printing press and took his fortune, moved to Florida, and established Gotha, Florida, based on his hometown in Germany.
I did not know that.
I did not know that either. And I am the coach.
I'm not going to say that I wasn't surprised you didn't know that.
I don't think you should be. You should have been surprised, knowing me as well as you know.
Yeah.
I found a design.
Phone sale. Get a designer. Get one of the graphic designers over there.
Make you one. I'm calling today.
Timo's trying to help you.
I'm calling today. I'm calling full sale. All
right.
For
got it.
I lived in Tallahassee.
I'm on a garlic tank.
Students all the time. Promotional videos for clubs. Because as a liquor person, it's aiding and abetting. You can't give someone something of value. So I would have put them in touch with the college and then produce their, like, you know, club videos and all that stuff.
Coach Trippi.
Healthy living, happier, healthier, more successful life with Coach Trippi. So it's all about just a healthy living, happier life. When you're healthy, you're happier. Health is wealth.